Your section is 3372. This is assignment 2. Okay? You see this? Yes? Okay, so the next, not this Sunday, but the Sunday after that, 24 November, you have to submit the assignment before 2 p.m. in box number 14. And this is an individual assignment. You will do it by hand. Okay? This is the first instruction. If you have any question, you can ask me in the coming week in the class. Okay, but no email, please. Don't ask me anything by email. Ask me in the class. So 10 marks for these questions. These questions are 10 marks and 10 marks for both bonus questions. Now for your section 3372, the color is this one. For 3381, the question is in this color. And the red color is for 3966. Okay. So here, for example, let's say you can see different colors. So this is for 3372, this one is for 3381, and this one is for 3966. So I have given these question number here, question number 1, 6, and 7. So question number 1, question number 6, and question 7, part 1. If you go to question 7, part 1, okay, so part 1 is for this section 3372. So part 1, part 2, part 3, and part 4 of question 7, they have the same. They are for the same chart, okay? So question 7 has the same chart here. You can see number of processes, the burst time, priority, okay? And you have to use these three questions, and this one is bonus, okay? If you want to do this in bonus, you can have 3 marks in the bonus. So for every part, there are 3 marks for each section. Then similarly, question 8 and question 9, they are bonus. Question 8 has 1 mark, question 9 it has 4 marks, okay? And then questions 10, okay? So this is for this part 1 is for section 3966, okay? Part 2 is for 3372. And the last part, which is part 3, this graph is about for section, which is the 3381, okay? And this part is bonus. You can get 1 mark bonus from here if you do it. Question 11, again, this is the part 1. All these parts, they are for the same question in which you have 3 processes and 3 resources, okay? So you have to draw a resource allocation graph. Part 1 is for section 3396, part 2 is for section 3382, and the third part is for section 3372. The color code you can see. Chapter 8, this is question number 12. So part 1 for one section, part 2 for another section, then you have part 3 for the third section, and part 4 is a bonus. If you do it, this will be a bonus. I will just improve this. Okay. Similarly, question number 13, you have 3 parts for 3 different sections, okay? And each part is for the same diagram, which is here on top. You can see this diagram, okay? This one is for all the parts, 1, 2, 3, and each part has 2 marks, okay? Question number 14, 15, 16, 17, and the last question, 18, these are the bonus questions. You can do it, okay? Now here, important thing is in question number 17, you have 2 parts, part A and part B. So part A has 2 marks, part B has 2 marks, okay? And remember that these bonus marks, they are more than 10, okay? So 4 marks is for this question, then 2 here, 4 here. So 4, 5, 6, and 4, 10, and 11. And similarly, you have other bonus marks. So it is about 15 bonus marks. But you will give me only 10 bonus marks. And after 10 bonus marks, I will check. If you do more than 10 bonus marks, I will not accept that. That's one thing. So I hope you understand. Here I write the question number for each section. Okay, for each section, the color. And also below, I have given the color for the questions. And those which are bonus marks, they are in the green. You can choose any bonus mark, okay, which has green color, but it should not be more than 10. Now remember, if you submit late, This is very important. If you submit late, I will come at 2 p.m. I will collect it on Sunday. But if you submit it late, then it means you will not get the bonus marks. Don't tell me anything, okay, that you have a problem this thing. You have to submit it on Sunday. It's better that you submit it before. That's one thing. Second thing, please submit it in one envelope. If you give me different papers, each one has a different paper, and you submit it like this in the box, maybe you lose your paper. I may not get it. Someone else may get it. So please, together, all of you, you have your paper, you give it to one person, you collect it, and then you put it in a big roof, okay, in the roof. You put all of them in your section, write the name of the section on that, and put that roof or the roof in the box. So in this way, I will get all together and you will not lose yours. If you don't give it together, then you will have a problem. Maybe you lose it. If you have any question, you can ask me.